Hello everyone, welcome to Under Visits. In today's video, we'll be discussing top 10 best films of Dev Patel. Dev Patel is a popular British actor and has generally received praises for his performances. He made his acting debut as Anwar Kharal in a British teen drama, television shows, Skins, and Patel was born on April 23rd, 1990. Chappie. Chappie is the story of a former police drone nicknamed Chappie, implanted with the humankind by compassionate scientist who's then captured by a group of small-time criminals. The first half of the film is a bit slow for action, focusing on building up the characters and plot, and the scientist played by Dev Patel attempts to steal back Chappie and teach him morality. Another excellent, gritty, politically aware cyberpunk action movie from Neil Blomkamp, master of gritty, politically aware cyberpunk action movies. Loyan. Loyan is a biographical drama film directed by Garth Davis, released in 2016. It stars Dev Patel, Rooney Mara, David Van Hamme, and Nicole Kidman. It is based on the non-fiction book A Long Way Home by Saru Bhairwi. The film received praises for the viewers and Patel got his first and only nomination till now at the Academy Awards for Best Supporting Actor. Loyan has an IMDb rating of 8 out of 10.
I don't have a choice.
Slumdog Millionaire. Dev Patel made his big screen debut in 2008 with Slumdog Millionaire. Directed by Danny Boyle, it is a crime drama film which became a sleeper hit with immense appreciations from critics and the audiences alike. The film also stars Anil Kapoor, Freda Pinto, Madhur Mittal, Irfan Khan, Saurabh Shukla and others. Slumdog Millionaire has an IMDb rating of 8 out of 10. Hotel Mumbai. A hotel staff risked everything to keep its patrons safe during a terror attack, especially a British heiress, her husband and her infant. Hotel Mumbai, a Hollywood movie based on terrorist attack on CST railway terminals and Taj Mahal Hotel, Mumbai, is sieged and massacred by the dreaded terrorist outfit LET, which would chill anybody's blood. The plight of inmates in hotel and their fight for life and death waiting every second was pathetic. The peace-loving country of India experienced a major jolt when it witnessed a bloodbath on innocent citizens and tourists, which ran into 500+. Dev Patel has come a long way since Slumdog Millionaire days through The Man Who Knew Infinity and acted wonderfully in this film too. The Best Exotic Marigold Hotel. John Madden's The Best Exotic Marigold Hotel is a comedy drama film released in 2011. It has an ensemble cast of Dudu Dench, Celia Imrie, Bill Nighy, Ronald Pickup, Maggie Smith, Tom Willikens, and Penelope Wilton as a group of British pensioners shifting to a retirement hotel in India. Dev Patel stars as Sony Kapoor, the manager of the hotel. It has the IMDb rating of 7.2 out of 10.
Just want a glass of water. That was a gin and tonic.
The Man Who Knew Infinity. Released in 2015, The Man Who Knew Infinity is a biographical drama film about the Indian mathematician Srinivas Ramanujan. Played by Dev Patel, it also stars Jeremy Irons, Devika Bhise, Toby Jones, Stephen Fry, Jeremy Northam and others. On IMDb, The Man Who Knew Infinity has a rating of 7.2 out of 10.
There are no proofs.
The Personal History of David Copperfield. Dev Patel stars as the title character in The Personal History of David Copperfield. Directed by Armando Iannucci, it is a comedy drama film based on Charles Dickens' Victorian era novel Copperfield. The movie has an IMDb rating of 6.6 but ranks on number 3 on Patel's top 10 movies. The Road Within. Three teenagers, Vincent, Alex, and Mary, escape from a clinic for special children. They then venture into a life-changing journey and head towards the ocean. This movie has a spectacular now kind of vibe with a soft of independent film style. It's unexpectedly beautiful and moving. Robbie is great and he carries Vincent Thomas on screen so flawlessly.
Advantage out of this.
The Wedding Guest. Patel goes to show a more menacing side in his latest film, an action thriller from revered British director Michael Winterbottom. He plays an enigmatic young man who travels from the UK to Pakistan so he can kidnap the bride-to-be from her wedding, a mission which takes him into New Delhi's seedy underworld.
Yes.
What was your...
The Green Knight. The headstrong nephew of King Arthur embarks on a daring quest to confront the eponymous Green Knight. A fantasy adventure based on the Arthurian legend, The Green Knight tells the story of Sir Gawain, played by Dev Patel, King Arthur's headstrong nephew, who embarks on a quest to confront the eponymous Green Knight, a gigantic green-skinned stranger.
Tell me a tale of yourself.